During this holiday season, we also remember those in need with toy drives and giving campaigns. Here are three ways you can help. On Saturday, December 6th, from 8 to 5 p.m., you can bring your new unwrapped toy or cash donations to the Shopco on Lancaster Drive near Highway 22. Take the family, meet your firefighters, and get a photo with Santa from 10 to 2. If you can't make it Saturday, you can drop your toy donations off at any Salem Fire Station now through December 22nd. Working together with our local Salvation Army, Salem's Fire Department gets toys to area children in need. Now through December 17th, the Salem Police Department is accepting donations at four Salem locations during its 28th annual toy drive. Working together with communities and partners of East Salem to make the holidays brighter for area children, you can help our police by donating new, unwrapped toys for children from infants through 12-year-olds. And now through December 19th, Center 50 Plus is accepting food for Marion Polk Food Share and personal care items and new coats for people of all ages, which will be distributed through local shelters. Center 50 Plus is open Monday through Thursday at 7:30 a.m. until 9 p.m. and Fridays from 8 to 5.